हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग द टॉपिक सीड हेल्थ टेस्ट, इट्स डिफरेंट प्रोसीजर्स एंड वेरियस ऑब्जेक्टिव्स. एज वी नो वेरी वेल दैट द सीड्स दोज आर प्रोन टू वेरियस इन्फेस्टेशंस, इन्फेक्शंस during their storage, during their distribution, transportation, and even production time also, which leads to their lowered quality as well as decreasing yield. And these problems are created due to infestation by bacteria, virus, fungus, and insects also. Or there is more chance and possibility of their spreading to the new areas or the seed lots, those are in vicinity during storage or transportation also. Thus, seed health tests are carried out to determine the kinds of pathogen and various insect pests and their intensity of infection in the seeds, which may create a problem for future seed lots also. Now, what are the objectives of seed health tests? These are basically meant for various purposes regarding the seeds or forest seeds. The evaluation of the very first objective is the evaluation of planting value of seeds, just to check whether the seeds are viable or able to germinate in the healthy seedlings or not. So this is seed health test number one. Number second is to test the seeds for their health, for especially for certification purposes. Next, it is also done to for the recommendation of proper treatment of seeds. Once you have go through all the seed health test, then you will find what are the problems therein. Then you can go for a specific treatment of the seeds or to know the infection, so that a suitable treatment may be suggested, as in we human cases also. If we have fever, then we will have a specific fever treatment. If we have headache, then we have a specific type of treatment. Likewise, in seeds also, if we have go through proper health test of seeds, then we will know what is the exact problem, and then specific treatment will be suggested therein. Next, objective is to assess the effect of seed treatment, especially to know the effectiveness of chemicals, equipments, procedures, etc. It is obvious thing that if we are giving any treatment to the seeds, then we must know whether it is effective or not, or whether the chemicals or the insecticides or pesticides or fungicides are applied to that seed, these are effective or not, or their usable equipments or procedures, or their concentration or their duration. These all are just evaluated, whether these are effective or not. Or sometime overdoses are may also there, then these may also be checked through these tests. Next objective is to test the seed storage, testing of the seeds, those are in storage. So seed health tests are just applied or conducted before storage or sometime after storage also. After storage means whether the quality of seed is remain same or not, or whether it is decreased, or why decreased, or what were the causes for degradation of seeds. So those may also tested after seed health test, after storage also. Next objective is to test the resistance of varieties. There may sometime some varieties, those are insect pest or fungal resistance, or their potential to fight with certain diseases or insects, etc. Next, what are the procedure of seed health tests? These are discussed here in one by one. और नंबर वन ऑफ देम इज टू प्रिपेयर अ वर्किंग सैंपल सिंपली एज इन अदर सीड टेस्ट ऑल्सो वी हैव टू टेक अराउंड 400 सीड्स आफ्टर रैंडम मिक्सिंग ऑफ दैट सबमिटेड सैंपल और सीड लॉट दैट वॉज गिवन टू फॉर दीज पर्टिकुलर टेस्ट. Normally, these tests are conducted on demand actually, not the being considered as regular tests actually. The number second step or procedure of seedal test is to check visually the seeds whether through hand lenses or through naked eyes also, just to detect the presence of disease, insect pest, etc. in the submitted samples or those working samples. The next step is to test the seeds after soaking. As we know, after soaking there may some chemical changes or biochemical changes or metabolic changes in the seeds. So seeds are soaked in tap water, hot water, lactophenol or glycerol solution, NOH solution, etc. just to detect the insect injury and their presence. As we know, the NOH solution for 10 minutes, if we applied, then it will give you rise fruiting bodies of pathogen clearly on the seeds. However, it will be checked only after micro microscopes. Then we have next as a washing test. These tests are washed, seeds are washed, and the solution after that washing is just checked under microscope whether it has some mycelium or dew spores or basidiosis spores, whichever the fruiting bodies may be there, those will be washed out, and that solution is checked for the presence of these fruiting bodies in that washed solution exactly. Next method is to incubate the seeds. Seeds are allowed to germinate under controlled condition, and the seed borne diseases are just checked by this method to identify them or to determine what exactly these are, which type of pathogens are present in that growing seed or growing plant. Next, the same one is growing out test, and again seeds are allowed to germinate, and in this method seeds are just protected from outside infestation, just to check the infection that is already present inside seed or its identification purposes. Next, we have serological test. As in human beings also, firstly we have to incubate or inoculate the disease in the healthy plants. Then we have to identify whether the treatment we are giving to them are effective or not. So it is just in the same pattern. Some bacteria and viruses are identified by this method actually, or this is based on reaction between antigen and antibodies, as in human beings also. Antigens injected in to the blood serum of rabbit, and these gives you rise the exact idea of a particular agent that is causing a problem or disease in that particular plant or animal. Antibodies just conjugates with specific antigen, or these different antiserums are developed or prepared for specific tests therein. Then this method is applied for exact idea about the treatment that you are given to the seeds, or this is all about procedure of treatment and objectives of treatment or seed health test exactly. Thank you for a while. Have a nice day.